Hey guys, as usual, second episode, we jump straight into it. So if you enjoyed the reaction, leave that like, subscribe, and let's jump into this. 3, 2, 1, play. Just jump back straight into it.
I mean, well, I realize that
there'll still be some weird really this one, eh?
Do you still wanna?
Really?
Of course, I love you.
No, I mean, that's how you're gonna do it? Do you still wanna? That's like the lamest proposal ever. When I did it, I got down on my knees. I don't know, I'm just saying.
I would force her to be the one to propose, probably.
Worse, but until you see a ring on this finger, don't expect me to put out.
Yeah, could have done a really sweet moment that where she, not saying I'm complaining about that, but yeah, it would have been sweet. Like, they didn't bring up the marriage thing yet, they dated for a bit, and then later on she actually did ask if she would marry. Like, they left it for a moment later, and left it for an episode where she actually proposed to him, like, genuinely. I think that could have been the cutest share ever. I know it says they're going to load this episode, so I know that didn't happen, but that would have been like, that would have been a good episode, because that would have been like, oh, in the fields! And she's the one who asked. That would be nice. Jesus.
Atlantic City and got married. Don't you want to be in that story?
That is tempting.
Oh, but when we tell the story, can you leave out the part where I hesitate?
You got it.
Oh, hey guys.
I didn't know he was there.
Getting a pedicure, I don't think there would have been a feature about it in Details magazine.
We're going to Atlantic City.
Well, remember, it said, didn't say last episode about guys with perfect nails. They're the crazy high version.
Marshall, you're getting married? What
the hell? And a bouquet. I need a veil and a bouquet. Oh my god, we're getting married. Don't worry, relax. We'll get you a veil.
It feels so rushed. I hope it didn't go through. I'm really sad like that.
It has to go. I'm the bride. You can't look better than me. Done. Right, I'm gonna get the bouquet. You guys get the veil. We'll meet in the chapel in 20 minutes. Ready, break.
Is it gonna be Bartra's turn to run away?
You guys want a toy show? What did you just say?
Barney, no.
Marshall, I'm your best man.
You're not my best man,
right? And as your best man, I have to throw you.
What if I carry on?
That's part of being a best friend.
You're not my
best
friend. So honest.
Right.
What?
Okay, I'm here. Right?
God, that is a fantastic t-shirt.
Does it smell like strippers in here?
Weird, right? Marshall and Lily are getting married!
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I forget he's with Robin. I sometimes forget that he's with Robin because they're so chilled. Which I actually kind of like about it. Like, it's not in our face that they're going out.
Looks like everyone brought their own. What?
It's just subtle stuff. I love it. This is like the show of subtle jokes. I'll give it that.
About the marriage laws of the state where I work in a wedding chapel? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Right side, the bachelor party continues.
Yes. Continues. You mean start. You mean start. We went to a strip club.
27.
Let's go check his pocket.
Is there any way to get your license today?
You could go to the courthouse in some extreme circumstances.
You know, I'm just really like the modern day laughing track, aren't I, reaction videos? I just realised this and I hate laughing tracks. That means I hate myself.
Last one I heard was I'm going to arrive tomorrow.
Crazy road has led them all the way here to Atlantic City.
Head up here. Staring at my shirt.
To be fair, I keep looking at the shirt boobs. I need help.
Underneath the shirt. Okay, look, maybe I was looking at your shirt, but it's a funny shirt.
Is
funny. So tough.
If I weren't so lazy, I'd just like do a suitable transition. I'm way too lazy.
Go to a vending machine for 30 seconds.
Vultures.
What?
Got a little time to kill.
Oh my god. It's the t-shirt, isn't it?
No. A little?
What's wrong with you?
So what? So no?
All right, let's do it.
Also?
Yes, I'll leave it on. Sweet.
I love how when you think about it, he's telling his kids these stories. So he's just telling, oh yeah, we're just going to have sex at the courthouse.
Believe me, it's better.
Hey, man, listen, what's the good spin?
Yeah.
I have. All right, what was that look?
Whew.
What's going on?
They broke up over the summer. Lily totally ran off to San Francisco and these two just had sex in the closet. What? We're under oath. No, we're not. Yeah, we are. He's a judge.
Who'd have thought he's the most honest?
Do you know what an oath is? Yeah. Courthouse. Oath. We're under it.
In.
I should go talk to her.
No, let me.
Keep
my jacket.
The guys.
Well, I found a guy who said he'd be willing to...
That shirt looking thick.
Sweats, so
shirt. Okay. I need to buy this shirt, and I need to wear it.
Because
actually wasn't so small, I kind of lost my entire life savings. But tonight, I don't know, I'm feeling hot.
Then that means you don't do it again.
No, we're not letting you gamble all our money away.
It's not gambling if you absolutely know you're going to win.
Yeah.
I swear it. Nay, I oath it.
It's a big oaf.
Been to a lot of casinos, but...
Do you think he's winning?
I don't even know if he's playing. Wait, I get it. I understand this game.
No, you don't. What?
I totally understand the game, Theodore. Barney, split your tiles. You can triple your money if you find the jelly bean.
Marshall, please. Don't you think I know what I'm... My God, you're right.
My God, you're right. How did Marshall know this? How did Marshall get it? What? What's going on? I still don't even know what's going on.
Thanks, Barney.
Did you guys see me? I was on fire tonight. Man, I can't wait to get back to the show.
No.
God, I love gambling.
No.
I go to a little meeting. Okay?
Why can't I do it just a little?
Ted's a good friend. Make sure he didn't do it.
Let's get this started.
Is it Marshall's turn to say no? Is this actually going to happen?
People who matter most to you. What was that?
Just weird. They got back together in the last episode. What?
A little look. You two just shared a look.
Oh.
We don't want to do this.
Thank you. Oh, thank God. After $5,000 as well.
All this money on a bridesmaid shirt?
Did I bet someone that they'd call it off? I did, didn't I? Who'd I bet?
You actually expect any of us are going to come to your third wedding?
Yes. Because it's going to be amazing.
Thank God for that.
Before, I was afraid to face Marshall's family, and I didn't want to do all that work. But now that we're here, and I realize that I have to face Marshall's family.
I thought this was going to be the case, but Jesus, it would have been to climb out to come by like that.
And yeah, aren't you listening? We don't want to be married. I suppose I could unpronounce you.
Unpronounce us!
I unpronounce you man and wife.
He was waiting for that moment.
And that's the story of how Uncle Marshall and Aunt Lily got married for 12 seconds somewhere off the coast of Atlantic City.
That's a scratch for me. Why is he wearing the shirt? Oh, that's funny. I love that. That shirt was MVP of the episode, let's be honest. The elect didn't work out, which I'm happy about. Like I said, they just got back in a relationship. Then the kids getting married was a silly idea if they were going to do it. But the whole elope storyline is always a storyline in these types of shows. So I didn't mind too much. I kind of wished it didn't know because I like my idea of like I think it would have been so heartwarming if Lily proposed later on down the line, which could still happen now that they're not actually married. But it's like, it takes away a bit now that they did the whole little lope storyline. Like I say, I love them and I'm glad they're back together, but we need some time to progress it, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, very good two episodes. Like I say, I'm enjoying the Robin and Ted, how they don't feel like a relationship, still feel like mates, and I sometimes just forget they actually are going out at the moment, but it's like they're not forced upon you, like, as the main couple at the moment. They're really just focused on Lily and Marshall, but I still like, you know what, they've been alright together so far. Like, I've not had any really complaints. Like, they've been quite fun to watch, and they've been entertaining, so got no complaints on that side, really. I think they're doing a good job. But yeah, season two so far, rocking along, and I'm having a lot of fun with it. But I hope you guys are enjoying these reactions still. If you are, leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you next week.